My name's Dave Osborne, and I work for Hydra River Guides. I'm their head of safety and lead guide, and I've been out here on the Kicking Horse River based out of Golden since 1992. Every year in the spring, I just can't wait until I see that snow starting to run out of the mountains. It never gets old. I just can't wait till that river starts pounding and the water starts running. It's a super exciting time, and you guys should come out and check it out with me.
My name is Darren McCutcheon. I own and operate Hydra River Guides. So I showed up, never rafted before a day in my life, and I thought I would do this for 3 or 4 years and ended up being able to buy this company, and 24 years later I'm still enjoying it. Here at Hydra we're really blessed to have this private put-in on the Kicking Horse River. We're right on the top of the Kicking Horse with beautiful views of Chancellor Peak, and it really gives us the opportunity to improve the product with things like additional hot showers that we just built this year, and every year we just try to add a little bit more. And we really enjoy hosting people from this location. Kicking Horse near as much as I used to. His favorite part of my day is certainly asking people at the end of their trip or when they get on the bus if they've had a good time, and hearing the hoots and hollers and seeing people's facial expressions certainly what keeps me motivated and keeps me going.
Well, I think I can't really see an end to it. I'm still enjoying myself, and you know, as soon as it's not very fun anymore, then I'll probably switch gears. But I can't see that happening anytime soon. You know, it's still fun. It's exciting.